Welcome everyone. Hey fellow Mac users, whether you're deciding if your next monitor needs to have 4K or WQHD native resolution, I know a lot of folks call it 2K, which however is an incorrect term. If you're like me and already own one, but struggle to get a sharp image out of it while using an Apple device, such as a MacBook Pro, I'm here to help you. In this short video, I don't want to hash or rehash the ongoing discussion if your monitor of choice has to have a pixel density per inch, PPI in short, closer to either 109 or 218, because it's ultimately what Apple Retina displays have. And obviously, the operating system looks gorgeous on those types of display. Hell no! I'm here just to help you make your WQHD monitor look good. So why do monitors with low native resolution struggle to display macOS as sharp as higher resolution monitors do? One simple word: scaling. The way Apple scales its user interface is entirely different in comparison to how Microsoft does it. Unlike other operating systems, Apple only scales the user interface in integer. This means, and now it gets really weird, macOS only offers high DPI, high dots per inch resolution, if a native resolution exceeds 4K. Otherwise, you are stuck with the native resolution being the 1-to-1 option, or choose a way lower resolution, for example, 920 by 1080, resulting in the loss of screen real estate due to the nature that the only available high DPI option is 920 by 1080, which can be multiplied by 2, which results in 3820 by 2160. If, however, you only have a WQHD monitor, the issue even gets worse because now your PPI is much lower and you can only get an interpolated user interface based on a 9020 by 1080 output, which you can see here. Notice how Apple only offers one high DPI option at 4K. To cure this fundamental problem, there's one software in particular that forces macOS to generate a lot of different high DPI variants to choose from your external monitor. This app is called Better Display, but has been known to a lot of users as Better Dummy before. In order to unleash the magic of Better Display, we are going to dial in a few settings. Click on the gear icon to advance to the expert settings, and then click again on the display which should be listed on top. In my case, this is BenQ SW 270Z. Now activate the slider next to edit the system configuration of this display model, which can be found under System Configuration and Smooth Scaling. Also enable Smooth Scaling, then expand the submenu to allow for adding resolutions close to native high DPI resolutions. Also change your panel's native resolution to the true maximum resolution your monitor is capable, otherwise our entire fix will not work properly. In my case, this is 2560 by 1440. Apply all made changes on the left side and then proceed to activating the settings by restarting your Mac. We're almost there, I promise. Open Better Display once again and then expand the quick access menu by clicking on the down arrow. You will quickly realize that Better Display recognizes screen resolutions set in the system preferences on macOS, but now states that your native resolution is a high DPI version. Should this be not the case, simply click on High Resolution, High DPI. If you're lucky, your monitor displays the content already much sharper. If not, we need to head to the macOS system preferences and dial in a resolution that gives us the results we're happy with inside the display preferences. When ticking the button to show resolutions as a list, which can only be made visible via advanced options, you will now find dozens of high DPI resolutions that will output a much more crisp image than before. You can fine-tune the resolution and magnification suitable for your workspace through testing each resolution and pick the one that fits your workplace best. For me, the high DPI resolution, either native or with one pixel difference, worked like a charm. But I also enjoyed 1984 by 1160 for a slightly magnified look. In case you need even more real estate to work with, or the opposite, you want a more magnified look, bigger buttons and better readable text, so to speak, you can also enable Better Display to add 720p and up to 8K resolutions to the macOS display settings under Overview, Displays, Show Advanced Display Settings inside the Expert Settings. Bonus tip: If you do color critical work, you will want to disable allow color adjustments, which can find under display category right at the bottom inside the color table adjustments XDR, HDR, upscaling category. This is not an ad or a sponsored video. I was just frustrated not being able to enjoy a sharp image and having to read blurry fonts. So I have dug deep the rabbit hole of several online boards, Reddit and Google, to gather information on how to fix this issue. Pardon the timestamp on the screen recordings, but I just came across those clips last week. I thought it would be a waste not to use them for the short tutorial and to hopefully have one or another person viewing this. Even though there's a paid pro option to unlock all the features, you can use better display even after 14 days of testing with basically no restrictions to the purpose of having those high DPI resolutions available at your disposal.